weren't looking at the camera, you would have swore that was Dr. Brady singing. All right, well, every Thursday. He was, right?
And yes.
Just chicken skin all over. That's not a medical condition.
No.
That's natural, right?
Right.
All right, now every Thursday, he's here with us. We're glad he's here once again answering your medical questions. Let's get to the first one.
Dr. Sure
Brady?
Thing.
Okay. My 54-year-old son has shaky legs when he sleeps. Is there anything he can do should he see a specialist?
You know, it sounds like restless leg syndrome. And neurologists, that's their kuleana. So I would recommend him seeing a neurologist about this restless leg syndrome or other diagnosis. And there are treatments available to help with that calming. That being said, decreasing caffeine and alcohol will help with the restless leg syndrome.
Okay. A male caller asked, I was diagnosed with a bladder infection twice in the past 2 months. What could be wrong?
Bladder infections, which are recurrent in males, are unusual. Christine, it could be a kidney stone or a bladder stone where the bacteria are hiding in the stone, but the stone hasn't passed, and therefore, once you cure it, the bacteria grow again. It could be a diverticulum, which is an outpouching of the ureter, or it could be a resistant bacterium, and I'm sure that someone is getting a culture and sensitivity of the urine. But it's something that needs to be addressed to find out what is the cause. It's not normal.
So don't ignore it. Go see your doctor again.
Correct.
Okay. The next question, if you have shingles, can you still get the shot? How long does it last?
By all means, you can. And it will decrease the recurrence of another shingles attack later. And it lasts about 8 to 10 years in terms of immunity.
I'm 68 and cough a lot. When I cough, the lower part of my stomach on the right side feels a little irritation. What could this be?
It could be all kinds of things. A colon polyp, a colon mass. It's something worth checking out with your doctor and finding out what is the cause and treating it appropriately.
Okay. 15 years ago, I was diagnosed with diverticulosis. Is this permanent or does it go away?
Diverticulosis is an outpouching of the colon, and it's anatomic, of course. It does not go away. We have it for life, but it may not cause any problems, Christine, during your life. Diverticulosis is not diverticulitis, although in occasional cases it can become that, but diverticulosis is just that outpouching.
Okay, and the last question, can Dr. Brady really sing as well as Matthew Hashimoto?
No.
No, okay, there's your answer. Well, thank you so much for being here, and we'll see you a little later on Take 2.
Take 2.
All right, thank you, doctor.